the inside of the knee.
Yeah, there was a little bit of concern on Craig McTavish's face when that happened.
Kyle Brodziak with it now. Zach Stortini. Now penalty coming up as he drops the gloves with Bryce Salvador. Zach Stortini and Bryce Salvador. For Stortini, this will be fight number 7 on the season.
And I think there's going to be an instigating penalty or an original penalty on Salvador. The Edmonton Oilers are going to go to the power play.
Drop the mitts.
And here's where it all starts. Stortini going in, just doing what he has to. And a great hit right there by Stortini. And watch Salvador come back not one, two, or three times. Eventually the referee calls it. And Stortini, he's going to be a very willing combatant. They go at it, and Stortini does his job right there. He comes out, gives a little energy to the team, draws a penalty. Now the team has the chance to go there and get a little bit of momentum going towards their way.
Well, Craig McTavish has talked.